What is atrial fibrillation? I like to tell patients, you know, you should think of your heart to be like a house. The heart muscle is the brick walls on the outside. The heart chambers are like the bedrooms, and the heart valves are like the doors opening and closing between the bedrooms. The blood flow to the heart is the plumbing, and your heartbeat actually runs through an electrical network. So atrial fibrillation is an irregularity within the electrical network involving the upper chambers of the heart.
We have two upper chambers called atria and two bottom chambers, which are ventricles. And the atria are integral in helping the ventricle, which is the main pumping chamber, fill up with blood so you can have an efficient contraction and a good pump and good pumping of blood to all the organs. So when you have AFib, the atria, instead of being in a normal coordinated rhythm with the bottom chamber, the top chamber starts to go extremely fast and irregular and starts to almost quiver, where it's not able to contract in a strength, in a strong way to provide good transport of blood from the top chamber to the bottom chamber, and that can lead to a lot of symptoms.
Starting after the wonderful age of 40, anybody has a 20% chance that they could develop atrial fibrillation over their remaining lifetime. For patients over the age of 65, about 10% of people could have atrial fibrillation. In the US alone, they are projecting that by 2030, there will be over 12 million people with atrial fibrillation.